Hello, my dear students. How are you all? You all are welcome to my today's online class. I am Tarana Akhtar, student teacher English, Pallavi Majadul Islam Model High School. Before starting today's lesson, let us enjoy a video.
Do you like reading?
Yes, I do. I like reading a lot. What about you? Do you like reading?
No, I don't like reading much. I prefer listening to music. I like listening to music on my phone.
I like playing music better than listening to music on my phone. Hi, Sally. Do you like watching movies? Hi, Fiona. Yes, I like watching movies. I like going to the cinema.
Fiona and I like going to the cinema too. Do you like eating out?
I like eating out sometimes, but I prefer cooking at home. I'm a good cook. We prefer eating out. I'm not a good cook at all. James likes listening to music on his phone. Do you like listening to music?
I like listening to music a lot. I prefer going to concerts. I like live music.
What about you? Do you both like live music?
We both like live music. We prefer small concerts.
Can you tell me what is the video about? The video is about likes and dislikes of some persons. They were discussing about their likes and dislikes. Different persons have different likes. Someone likes photography, someone likes gardening, someone likes fishing. Our today's lesson is about likes and dislikes. And this lesson is from Unit 8, Lesson 1, page number 85. Learning outcomes. After we have studied this unit, you will be able to read and understand text, to listen to and understand conversations on familiar everyday topics, ask and answer questions, choose the best answer from the alternatives. Let us know the meaning from this text, meaning of some words from this text. Free time, leisure, classical, traditional, emotion, feeling, adore, love or worship, bloom, blossom or come out, similarly, affinity, match, silently, quietly, noiseless, enjoy, take pleasure, patience, endurance. Dear students, now you open your book to read the text. Now I am reading the text. You will listen to me attentively. Hello, I am Kavita. I am a class 7 student of Sundarpur High School. I like listening to music in my free time. I like folk songs, but I don't understand classical music that much. However, my father likes classical music very much, but he doesn't like pop music. He never watches pop musical programs on TV. He says he hates them because they don't appeal to emotions. My favorite singer is Farida Parveen. I like her songs very much. She has a wonderful voice. I also like gardening. I have planted many flowers in my garden. When the flowers are in full bloom, I love to watch them. I am very happy about the flowers that I grow. I just adore them. This passage is about a girl named Kavita, who is a student of class 7. From this passage, we have learned about her liking and disliking. Kavita enjoys listening to music in her leisure time. She enjoys leisure. She is also fond of gardening. She likes to watch blooming flowers in her garden. She is very happy about her garden. Now, dear students, choose the correct answer to each question from the alternatives given. For this, you have to read out the text and try to answer the question. Question number one. I like listening to music in my free time. Here music means options one is voice, then two tune, three song, four harmony. Question number B. But I don't understand classical music that much. What does understand mean? Option number one, comprehend, two, take, three, realize, four, catch. Question number C. What does hate mean? Option one, scorn, two, dislike, three, shame, four, abhor. Question number D. The word apple means in the passage one, request, two, attraction, three, accept, and four, implore. Question number E. What does the word wonderful mean? One, bad, two, good, three, excellent, and four, like. Now, dear students, you see the answer of these multiple choice questions. The first answer will be song, then comprehend, then abhor. Abhor means in Bangla we say ghina kora. Then attraction, then excellent. Now question number F. Kobita is a student of option number 1 class 5, 2 class 6, 3 class 7, 4 class 8. Question number G. Kobita's favorite singer is Farida Parveen because A. Option A. Farida Parveen has a wonderful voice. B. Farida Parveen has a harsh voice. C. Farida Parveen comes to function. D. Farida Parveen has an ugly voice. Question number H. Dash does not understand classical music. Option number 1, Kobita's mother. 2, Kobita. 3, Kobita's father. 4, Farida Parveen. Now you see the right answer. Question number 5, the answer will be 3, class 7. Then for question number G, the answer will be A. Farida Parveen has a wonderful voice. Then for question number A, the answer will be 2, Kobita. Now read the text and answer the questions. Try to answer the question. The first question is, what is Kobita? Now you see what will be the answer. Kobita is a student of Sundarpur High School. Now question number 2, who likes classical music? You see the answer. Kobita's father likes classical music. Here the word like will be likes. Sorry for the composing mistake. Then question number C, why does Kobita's father not like pop music? The answer will be Kobita's father doesn't like pop music because according to him it doesn't appeal to emotion. Now question number D, why doesn't Kobita like classical music? The answer will be Kobita doesn't like classical music because she can't understand it. Then question number E, what does Kobita's father think about pop music? The answer will be Kobita's father thinks about pop music that they don't have appeal of emotion. Now question number F, what does the sentence I just adored them mean? The answer will be like this. The sentence I just adored them means to love something very much. Here Kobita expresses her love towards flower. Now question number G, what does Kobita do in free time? The answer will be Kobita listens to music and works in garden in free time. Now this is the time to take your homework. Your homework is make 5 sentences about what you adore, love, like, don't like and hate by using your own language. Dear students, this is all about my today's class. Thank you so much everyone for watching my class. Allah Hafiz.